This week on Canada in the Rough, Paul Beasley is hunting in southern Alberta with good friend and president of Ridgetec Cameras, Chase Wendorff. They're spotted stalking big mule deer in the Coulees of Alberta. This week on Canada in the Rough.